is an experiment, and I'm Ada Twist.
Let's do a science experiment with Ada Twist, the scientist. First, let's add red food coloring to our milk. Is this bottle red? No, that's blue. Is this bottle red? That's right. This bottle is red. Now let's add yellow food coloring to our milk. Is this bottle yellow? No, that's blue. Is this bottle yellow? Correct! That bottle is yellow. Amazing! We added yellow. Now watch what happens when we add just a little bit of dish soap. What happened to the colors? Colors are moving across the milk. Wow. Let's do another experiment. Now let's add blue food coloring to the milk. Is this bottle blue? No, that bottle's yellow. Is this bottle blue? No, that bottle's red. Is this bottle blue? Correct! That bottle is blue. The colors move across the milk. Wow! Let's do another experiment. First, let's add red food coloring to our milk. Now let's add blue food coloring to the milk. Now let's add yellow food coloring to our milk. We just added all three primary colors, red, yellow, and blue. Now watch what happens when we add just a little bit of dish soap. Wow, all the colors are mixing together. It's like a rainbow. Let's do another experiment. We can mix our primary colors to create secondary colors. Do you know which colors are secondary colors? Orange, green, and purple. What color do we get when we mix blue and red? Let's find out. Wow, red and blue make purple. How cool. What color do we get when we mix blue and yellow? Let's see. Wow, yellow and blue make green. Let's do another experiment. What color do we get when we mix red and yellow? Let's find out. Wow, red and yellow make orange. That's so cool. Let's do another experiment. Now it's time for rainbow colors. That's crazy! Look what happens when all the colors mix together. It's like a rainbow. There are so many kinds of fun science experiments that we can do with Ada Twist. See you next time!